What's up, everyone? It's Rayvon from Love Lola. I just wanted to hop online really quick because I am just so excited. Tomorrow I'm going to be doing my first like pattern release, and I'm just super excited about it. It's the Vani. I actually started working on this, well, I created this bag a little over a year ago. I love small bags. Like the smaller the better. And so there's not a whole bunch of cross bodies that are really tiny. So I was just in my workspace and I was like, you know what? I'm just going to make myself a small bag. Like I'm just going to do it. And I just started working on some stuff and this is what I came up with. And I really, really liked it a lot. And I posted it. And at first I wasn't even going to make a pattern for it. It was just for me. I wanted a small bag. But when I posted it, I had a few people be like, oh, that's kind of dope. Well, maybe they didn't say dope. They were just like, oh, I kind of like that. Like, what pattern is that? And I was like, it's my pattern, I guess. But I wasn't planning on making a pattern. It was just a bag that I wanted to make. But then I was like, okay, yeah, let me make a pattern for it. Y'all, however easy you think making a pattern is, you're wrong. Making a pattern is so freaking hard. Like, and I never even thought it was easy. I thought it was going to be hard. And it was still harder. So whoever you think it is, multiply it times 10. Making patterns are so hard, especially if you have no background in the software, because that was the part that really got me. I can sit in this room and sketch a bag and cut it and make it all day. But making the templates in the software? But I wanted to make this pattern, so I just, you know, I tackled it, and I love challenging myself, so it was cool. I started learning how to work the software to make the templates, but during that time, I just got super busy with work and, you know, that kid I have, and doing tutorials that I just didn't have time to work on it as much as I needed to, so I kind of let it go off to the, you know, on the back burner for about a year, and then a couple of months ago, I just got a fire under me again, and I was like, you know what? No, I really do want to release this pattern. Like, Ray, get it together. So I jumped back in it. I just started watching. I use Affinity software, so I just started watching all of the tutorials I could find on YouTube. I started reading all of the blogs, all of the information that Affinity put out. You know, I just started really, really studying it like crazy. And eventually I just kept practicing and kept practicing. I was able to create the templates. That was the main thing for me. And then I thought I was gravy after that. And then I discovered I had to still make the pattern, the written pattern. So now I had to go and I had to tackle a publishing software to put it all together. So with all that being said, it's been a journey. It's been a journey, and I am really proud of myself for challenging myself to do this. And it may not be the best pattern in the world, but it's my baby, you know, and I'm proud of it. And it was a lot of work. And the testers, I just have to give a shout out to my testers right now. You all just you held in there with me. I know that I was getting on their nerves. I had to make so many changes, so many modifications, but I had to because I was either messing up on the software or I just wasn't happy with it. And I'm, you know, I gotta get it right. So I just wanna take this moment to say thank you to my testers. And a special thank you to the ones, you know who you are, who DM'd me and just went above and beyond helping me out, getting everything together. So thank y'all so much. I really do appreciate y'all. Y'all know I do. I love y'all so much. But anyway, yeah, so tomorrow's going to be the release of my pattern, the Vani. It does come with three sizes. It was supposed to be two, but my mommy, she talked me into adding a third one because she wanted one big enough for her. But I'm happy with it now. I'm glad that I went ahead and did it. But anyway, let me stop talking so much. I'm going to show you the three sizes that I have. The smallest size is called the Super Mini. It's the Vani Super Mini. Now, this pattern comes with a lock on the front. But for this one, I made it for my daughter. And I wanted to add this cute little bow rivet. So I did modify that. But it comes with a lock and a chain. But so this is the Vani Super Mini. They do have a pocket. I kind of went crazy with the embellishments. It's for my baby girl, okay? But it has a little pocket on the back that is just too cute. And then it's also a hidden pocket on the back. On the inside, we have, she's already got her stuff in there. It's got a zipper on the flap. It's a pretty nice size zipper pocket. Okay. Let me take all of her markers out. She's gonna get me. All right. And even though it's a tiny bag, the way that it's made, it's got a lot of space in there. Okay, so this is the Super Mini. Then we have the Compact. This is the next size. Be considered the medium. All of the same features, pocket on the back, hidden pocket. This has the lock, the zipper pocket. Okay, and just so you can see them side by side, for a little comparison. There we go. Super Mini and the Compact. And then the last size is the Vonnie Large. This is the size that my mommy wanted. This one, I just played around with piping. I thought it would be fun. I kind of like it. Okay. Same thing, pocket on the back. Hidden pocket. And a zipper pocket on the inside. All right, and let me get this one next to the other two for a comparison. All right, so this is the large. This is the Compact, and this is the Mini. There we go. There we go. All right. So these are the three sizes. Aren't they so cute? Oh, I love them so much. I'm biased, but I love them. Okay, yeah, so that's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. I'm so excited. I'm not exactly sure what time I'm going to release them tomorrow. It just depends what time I get everything done because, of course, I'm running late as usual. But anyway, I just wanted to do a quick intro for them. And yeah, that's it. And I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. I feel like I haven't seen everybody in so long. What are y'all working on? I don't even know what are the cool bags out right now because I haven't even really been online. I've just been working. But anyway, I miss you guys. And oh, Vegas, next month, I'm going to be teaching this bag at SoCation in Vegas, June the 20th through the 23rd. It's SoCation Bestie, So Bestie. She just recently changed the name. I'm sorry, I am messing it up. But it used to be SoCations, and I think now it's So Bestie. But anyway, she's having an expo in Vegas. So it's SoCation Sin City. I'm going to put the link. It's okay. We'll put the link. It'll be all right. I have a horrible memory. But anyway, yeah, I'm going to be teaching this class. I'm going to be teaching two classes. So I'm going to have one on Friday and one on Saturday as well. So if you live around Vegas, yo, get a weekend pass. Come to my class. Or don't come to my class. Just come to the expo and say hi to me. I just want to meet everybody. When I go to these sew expos, I just like to walk around and talk to everybody. I don't know. I'm just a social person. But yeah, so Vegas, June 20th through the 23rd. Y'all, tickets are cheap. I got my flight. The rooms are cheap. It's at the Luxor, I believe is where we're staying. And the prices are really affordable. I can't remember exactly what I paid, but I'm going with one of my sewing girlfriends, Sherelle. And it was very affordable. So get that flight. Spirit has flights to Vegas for like $50. Come on now. You could do it. Let's do it. Let's know what happens in Vegas. You make a bag and you bring it home. That's all that's going to happen at the Sewing Expo. I mean, I'm going to gamble. Of course I'm going to gamble. I'm a gambler. Do you like to gamble? I love to gamble. So I'm so excited. Like, two of my favorite things, making bags and gambling. Like, I'm going to have so much fun. I'm so excited. But anyway, let me go so I can get this all put together. And I will see y'all tomorrow. Bye. I keep stopping because I'm just so excited. Sorry. Okay.